Now, as a reminder, polarization occurs when we bring a charged object next to an uncharged conductor and allow the charges to separate, because the negatives are attracted to the positive and the positives are repelled. Now, I want to do something a little different, something that we haven't done before. I want you to really think creatively here and tell me, how can we use this idea of polarization to create a charged object, or maybe to create two charged objects? You can start to see here that it looks like there should be a way to create something that's charged here. Maybe one, maybe two objects that are charged. But I leave it up to you to enter into this box what you think would be the best way to create charged objects using this polarization idea. If you think you have a particularly clever method, you should go to the forum and share it there. Since I'm so confident that you can tell me this answer on your own, I'm not going to tell you at all. But if the anticipation is just killing you and you need to know if your method is right, which I bet it is, you can go ahead and look up charging by induction. So go ahead, enter your answer here. Don't worry, you will be marked correct regardless of what you put, but I hope you put some thought into this and I'll be going over and looking for some clever ways to charge an object using this idea of polarization.